Ja. Jesus Christ died for all of man to surrender. He heavenly Father sent him on a mission. The reason he died to wreck his life, to save yours. The love of God is so great, it's so huge, it's so big. Bigger than a kiss, betrayal, the right taste. Yeah, see, the love of God is so great, it may change a man's life. The love of God is so great, he paid for your life. It's a sacrifice he made. The love is a choice to rejoice in our God. He is the one who came back. Love is the fruit of God. I'm spitting this verse at the same time I'm talking to the church. First thing about the love is that we inhaled it and give God. See, it's a will of God that we love. Who am I kidding? We can't do it like Jesus. Love, see, it's a sit down and let's figure it out. See, it's love, love. Let us sit down and figure it out. It's love, love. Okay, I guess we can't figure it out. I just know that Jesus Christ died for all of man, surrendered his life to all of man. The reason that he died, for all sacrifice, the great life, a huge love, so great, a kiss can't even taste, it's not even the right taste. It's the Lord God living above the love, the one true God. He sacrificed his life for love, yeah, rejoice. Come back, give it love, the fruitful love of joy, that God's spirit is with us, which God loved us first. Love, love, let's figure it out, what it means. Love, love, let's figure it out, what does it mean? What could it mean if man risked his life and loved all mankind?